Dear Diary, today is July 7th, 1822. My birth date is in almost a month. I was born on August 4th, 1792. I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait to go see everybody. I usually meet up with my 6 siblings. It's going to be a jolly good time. The inception of this voyage out to sea looks promising. While I miss my wife, I think she has been acting rather sadistic towards me. Her book, Frankenstein, has been receiving turgid reviews, while my great works, such as The Mask of Anarchy, have been berated by critics. My wife is at the ripe old age of 5 years younger than me, and I must grudgingly admit that she is a literary genius. If my first wife, Harriet Westbrook, hadn't drowned herself, then I would never have married Mary. It's a shame that her father hates us for eloping. Even when I supplicate Mary, will never cease to speak of her book. Her damn story will be the death of me. But back to the important matter of hating Frankenstein. I hate how her life has been taken away from me, how I wish the book never existed, or how I could go and kill that stupid monster and all of Frankenstein.
My work is almost complete! Elizabeth, my fiance, look at this creation. Look at what I've made.
What and all that stuff? Isn't it a jolly good day to work in the field? But working in the field isn't that fun, so why don't you come with me and have some tea?
You're a freak!
Monster!
The village has shunned me. Can you make someone who will always stay with me forever and ever?
Mila, your girlfriend?
Yes.
I could do that. No. I am through with digging through graves for corpse body parts. I will never do it again. Get out of my sight, you beast. Because I didn't make him something that loves him, he killed mine. I will get vengeance on this. You're the assassin of this town. I need you to kill my creation. You know, the one with all the body parts sewed together. Here's my payment. Find him. Kill him.
Why do I not?
Okay, now!
fool! Fuck joy!
Frankenstein killed the ninja!
No!
What are we gonna do?
Don't worry, I'm Percy Shelley and I'm going to kill Frankenstein!